goals. The annual girls Banks of the Wabash basketball tourney has a different look this year. Gone is Turkey Run. Park Heritage making their inaugural debut as a school, and the event welcomed back Sound Vermillion. The Lady Wildcats opened this year's tourney tonight against Park Heritage. Caitlin Panagolius with a quick release on the three. She gives South Vermillion a 53-29 lead in the third quarter. South Vermillion out and running. Chloe Rippey to Mallory Hawkins. She knows how to finish, takes the contact, draws the foul, and still converts. Hawkins put on a show at the bank. She proved why she's one of the best players in this year's tourney. She gets the steal, goes coast to coast for the layup. Hawkins poured in 32 points. South Vermillion crushes Park Heritage 73-40.